My name is Maya Angelou, and I believe that the heart is the most forceful, impactful element in our lives.
If the heart is so powerful, why is it so easily broken?
You will never, ever reach your full potential if you don't open your heart.
I mean, sometimes people hate one person, and that's bad enough. I hated 8 million people. They tried to kill me.
Imagine!
How do you forgive such a thing? I wish to see good in people.
It took almost dying to make that journey from my head to my heart.
The power of the heart is to be connected with who you are at the deepest level.
Well, that's fine, but how can we do that in the real world?
I am a person who has a lot of fear. Every time that I have to write a new book, would I be able to share my soul?
We did an experiment, and we actually discovered something quite remarkable. The heart seems to be connected to a type of intuition that is not bound by the limits of time and space. But what is that source of intuition, and how can we learn to tap into more of that?
What is wrong with you? You forget?
The heart is the only thing we can trust.